edition on Dancing with the Stars. Simone Biles and her partner Sasha were sent home, and we're going to speak to them in a moment. But first, Jesse Palmer has the story. Good morning, Jesse. What
you got? Good morning, Michael. And this was a total shocker. Simone was not only a fan favorite, but she got two perfect scores last night. And of course, she gave it her all since the very beginning.
Simone Biles finally striking gold in the ballroom.
First perfect score of the season.
Snagging a perfect score twice. Hey! The Olympic juggernaut all smiles during her jovial jive, despite those fiery comments to Tom Bergeron last week.
I was waiting for you to smile at some of the compliments. You didn't.
Smiling doesn't win you gold medals.
Biles apparently taking the hint. But the thrill of a perfect score on the dance floor was short-lived.
Simone and Sasha.
Biles and Sasha sent home just shy of the finals.
And now all eyes are on the final three pairs, Normani and Val, Rashad and Emma, and of course, David and Lindsay. Michael?
All right, thank you, Jesse. Michael and Robin. Yeah. Well, we're fortunate to have Simone Biles and Sasha Farber. They are here this morning. Yes. You know, what a huge shock last night. And even on the faces of the judges. So were you as surprised as we were when you heard your name called?
I think so. I thought they were going to pull a Steve Harvey on us. At least I was hoping. But I mean, it's okay.
Oh, boy.
It had to have been Sasha. You too. I mean, I could see that you were rubbing her back as we were waiting to hear the results. And you had such a perfect night.
It was, if you're going to go out, you go out on a night like that. Yeah. And I'm just so proud of Simone. And she's grown into this beautiful woman. And she's a dancer now. I feel like this show is all about growth. And she did exactly that, and I couldn't have asked for a better partner.
And you talked about the growth, and I have to say, I was touched when you had the balance beam out there for one of the routines, and that's a little bit of emotion for you, because that was a time in the Olympics, and you didn't do your absolute best at that point, and to have that moment again and go, I'm back.
Exactly. I mean, I was sad that I couldn't get on it, but I was in TO, so that definitely wasn't going to work. But I love the rumba that we had to do. Mm-hmm. It was fun. It was my favorite.
And then you did the Paso Doble trio, right?
Yes.
But you were criticized for dancing too perfectly.
Come on.
Yeah, so, I mean, is it just us?
Can't win.
Do you feel like you were unfairly criticized sometimes?
At times, I think the expectations were a little bit different for each contestant, and it's hard to follow Lori. I feel like they wanted me to pick up where she left off, which is very hard because we're two different people, but I had an amazing time on the show, and it was exciting.
You did have an amazing time. And love the t-shirts. Can I get one of those t-shirts?
Oh, yeah.
You guys were so,
thank you.
You know, show them the t-shirts that they were wearing. Smiling doesn't win gold medals.
That's actually her shirt.
Were you surprised that it went viral like that phrase?
Yes, I was very surprised. I was like, oh my God, I just never get out the news. Like, come on, Simone, stop.
And it ended up being like a controversial comment for a lot of people. So do you think it helped you get votes, or do you think it took votes away from you?
I think it was a positive spin, if anything. There was a couple of negative comments that we saw, but you know, you just dismiss it and you're like, yeah.
You got the summer off now.
I know.
You're so happy and saying this has been the first time in a long time. No gymnastics. What are you going to do? Because you were alluding to you're going to.
I might bug him on tour a little bit. We'll see. I'm not exactly sure, but I'm definitely going to go on some family vacations, take some time off.
And deserve it. Which you deserve. Mm. And good luck to your fiance, man. She's still in it. She can win this Mirrorball trophy. Thank you both for being here. I really appreciate it. And you guys, don't miss Dancing with the Stars two-night finale starting Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern right here on ABC.